आप इस वीडियो को हिंदी ऑडियो के साथ मेरे ऑल्टरनेट चैनल youtube.com/mdmudassiralam पर देख सकते हैं। वीडियो की लिंक मैंने इस वीडियो के डिस्क्रिप्शन में आपके साथ शेयर कर दिया है। हेलो एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल, दिस इज करियर मास्टर मोहम्मद मुदस्सिर आलम। आई एम हियर विद एन एक्सक्लूसिव वीडियो रिगार्डिंग द क्वेश्चन आई डाउट्स रिगार्डिंग CUSET 2021। मेनी ऑफ यू आस्क द रिपीटेड क्वेश्चन अबाउट CUSET 2020। There are 4 to 5 general questions that I will answer in this exclusive video. Before proceeding ahead, I am requesting you to watch this video till end so that you get the answer of your questions. Don't forget to like this video, don't forget to subscribe this channel, don't forget to share this video with others and hit the bell icon so that you get the latest information about CUSET on your mobile, laptop and desktop. There are 5 general questions that I am going to answer in this video. First question is CUSET. When CUSET will be conducted, when the application forms will be out. The answer of this question that CUSET is not going to happen in the month of June or July due to COVID-19. The cases are increasing day by day. The plague fungus is another challenge before all the countrymen. So it will take at least 2 to 3 months to get the situation normal. So you can expect that CUSET application form may come in the month of August or September, and the exams may be conducted in the month of September or October. I am saying this because of the CBSE 12th examination. As per the proposal, CBSE 12th examination may be conducted in the month of August. So the result will come probably by September. So you can expect that CUSET 2021 may be conducted in the month of September or October, or it may extend it further if the CBSE class 12th examination result not declared on time, because other state universities will also conduct the examination on the lines of the CBSE. Now the next question, what will be the mode of exam, offline or online? This is a challenging question, this is a tough question, it is too early to predict. Many of you are also asking the question whether the exams will be conducted online from whom. The answer is the exam may be conducted offline or online, it depends on the situation. Last year the exams were conducted offline, but this year as per the proposal of the NTA, the exam will be conducted online. Yes, the exam will not conducted right from your home. You have to go to the centers. When the things will improve, the COVID-19 cases will decrease, then you can expect that exams will be conducted. The exam will be at the center, not your at your home. The mode of examination will be declared later on. Now the third question, what type of question, what kind of guide you need to read? Is there any guide regarding CUSET 2021 or other related exam? No. You will not find any particular guide on CUSET 2021. You have to read your textbook, the class books, as well as you can take help from the guides like BTEC guides, like engineering guides, like MBBS exams guide, or you can take help from other guides of PAP application related to BEd, MEd, PBA, BCA. These kind of guides may help you, but these are not 100%. I am assuring you these are not 100% related to CUSET. So you have to take the ideas from this guide. Best thing that you take help from the old question paper. You will get the idea and you can keep on preparing with the help of this guide. Fourth question asked by many of you, whether the class 12th examination result examination marks will be considered, will be added for admission in CUSET 2021. If the exams will be conducted in the new pattern as per the statement of Ministry of Education, 50% weightage will be given to the class 12th board marks. Whether you are from CBSE board or other board, 50% weightage will be given to the class 12 marks. And 50% weightage will be given to the CUSET score, what you are scoring though. Together, combining that, the final scorecard will be result and you may be offered the admission in the universities participating in CUSET. Yes, if the exams will be conducted in the all pattern, then class 12 marks is not matter. If the CUSET will be conducted on the all pattern, then class 12 marks doesn't matter. You need only the qualifying mark, that may be 50% or 55%. And exams, after examination, CUSET examination, the scorecard will be prepared based on your score, CUSET exam score. The last question, many of you are asking that you are feeling stressed, you are not in good health. I am suggesting you a few points. Keep yourself strong. This is a very rough phase for everyone, whether it is me or you, anyone in across the world. This is very rough phase. COVID-19 is a big challenge. But you have to, and we have to fight this challenge. We have to keep us mentally sound. we have to keep us very calm and we have to keep on focusing on our goal. The goal for all of you is your career, so keep on preparing for your exam. Don't get very much depressed or very much troubled with this kind of things happening around you. I'm suggesting you, the life is like that. This is very rough phase. It will pass in 3 to 4 months or 5 months, then the life will be better, then the things will be better. So these were the 5 questions that were asked by many of you. I hope after watching this question, the answer of this question, you are feeling better. Even if you are having any type of question, you may ask your question in the comment box below. Thanks a lot. Please keep on watching my channel. All the best for your career. All the best for your admission in the university of your choice.